Well, for statically indeterminate torsional problems, there are not much stuff to talk with. When dealing such kind of problems, we often deal with the continuity of torsional displacement and the boundary conditions such as the fixed end, the clamped end, such that we can get additional equations to solve for the unknowns in this system.